like you've been talking about him all week. Kyle Baldock, 20 years of age, off the Gold Coast of Queensland, Australia.
This kid is an absolute machine. I just hope that he doesn't get those best down due to on earth. But so far, he's looking very good. He's coming from the Gold Coast of Australia, and he's looking for gold this afternoon. There's a good reason why a lot of people were worried about this kid. It's because he has every trick on lock. Look at that. Flip whip on the spine. Straight to bar spin tap. Tech and big tricks. And I don't know what that was. Was that a 540 flare? Was it a 900? I got to see that on the replay. But whatever it is, ladies and gentlemen, that is Kyle Baldock.
Jeez, that kid's good.
Who can do double flips like that?